At this noon time, we're also tracking three developing news stories involving motorcycles in our area. First, New Bedford police confirming one person has died following a collision, and it happened during the morning commute. Rescue crews rushed to Mill Street and County Street shortly after 8 this morning. 12 News cameras were there just as investigators were hauling away a motorcycle, which reportedly collided with a bus. We're still awaiting some more information from police at this hour.